ginger, the tania, the sweet potatoes, the edibles, and the cooking bananas, lemons. So it gives it a little African.